He stops, puzzled, all unknowing that directly behind him stands his beloved Clara. Ferdinand alone has failed to mark her entrance.